The most effective way that Jester used to get people involved, first of all, his personality was so overwhelming. I mean, he'd walk into a room and before long, everybody, you were smiling and you were excited about doing whatever he wanted you to do. Was the way he would approach it. He himself would maybe sing the melodic material and show you what he wanted rhythmically. And then depending on whether the group was a trained group or an amateur group or a church choir, he always approached things fairly the same, getting everybody involved. He might go to the very middle of the piece and find a section that would be very easy. We could start there. And then he'd go back and start the beginning. Then he began putting things together. He'd clean up little spots that, for example, where there was a divisi of parts, where he wanted to make sure that the parts were balanced. So he always started things uniquely different. He wouldn't start every session the same way. Sometimes he might start with teaching them a piece by rote, no music. You just say, imitate me, and that he would do that. Now these are the wonderful, marvelous creative abilities of the man, because he approached things depending upon the environment and the circumstance, you see.